Mr. Chris Jericho awaits in the ring. The Cruiserweight Champion of the World will make his appearance here on Saturday night.
And the mere fact that this young man, Kidman, has been the Cruiserweight Champion now nearing 4 months says an awful lot when you think of how tough the competition is among the Cruiserweights in World Championship Wrestling. I was going back through the record books, and yes, on four occasions, Chris Jericho held the Cruiserweight title. The longest reign that he had was one time he was 4 month champion. So this is a title belt because the competition is so tough among the Cruiserweights that it's difficult to maintain that championship reign for a long time.
Oh, Jericho jumped Kidman, and Kidman was in the corner. Knife edge chops now from Jericho, opening up on the Cruiserweight champion. I wonder why Jericho sent Ralphus back to the dressing room. Maybe Ralphus put in for that because he hadn't finished the buffet.
Well, maybe he figures that he can take care of Kidman on his own without any help or any interference from Ralphus.
Well, there's Jericho, more of his muscular condition.
Now, tomorrow night, that muscular condition of Chris Jericho is going to be put to the test when he goes one-on-one with Perry Saturn in a dog collar chain match.
Please. Tomorrow night at Uncensored. Oh, big shoulder block from the Cruiserweight champ. Tomorrow night, Chris Jericho will strap on the dog collar to face Perry Saturn. Perry Saturn, no doubt, will still be wearing that dress. Or will he?
Oh, and he promised that he was going to have something so creepy that even Marilyn Manson would be overshadowed. So who knows what Perry Saturn's going to wear tomorrow night at Uncensored.
Well, Marilyn Manson is a freaky guy to begin with. And if Perry Saturn is going to outdo Marilyn, oh, man. Oh, baseball slide drop kick drives Jericho into the guardrail. Oh, and Kidman. Oh, man, that had authority. Drives Jericho into the metal bolts holding the turnbuckle in.
Tried descending into the steel ring post. Jericho was able to avoid that. But then first into the... Oh, now back first into the steel guardrail.
Oh, man. Kidman knows that Jericho is a four-time former champion. Not taking any chances with Jericho. Kidman back in. Oh! Jericho cut him off with a boot to the shoulder. Now putting the boots to the Cruiserweight champion.
Oh, the experience edge of Jericho sure paid off there. Kidman had brought Jericho back into the ring, but then as Kidman tried to make his way through the ring ropes, Jericho was waiting for him, caught him with a boot to the head, and now Chris Jericho is in control.
Front face, here we go. Vertical suplex, high vertical, nicely executed by Chris Jericho. And Kidman is hurt. That back really felt the effect.
Talk about a nonchalant cover.
That's ridiculous.
Barely even a one count from our referee, Charles Robinson.
Not worth that. Well, I tell you, I've said it before, Chris Jericho in more desperate need of a three-night revival at a South Georgia Baptist church than any man alive. Do him a world of good. Take him down the ticket.
Surfboard hold now by Chris Jericho, just neutralizing Kidman.
Ooh, oh, man.
Come on. Quick chin lock and drives a series of right hands to the chest. Oh, he's not staying focused on his opponent. Too much time jawing with the crowd here for Jericho.
We talked earlier about Rey Mysterio Jr. tuning up for Uncensored by being involved in a Lucha Libre tag team match. What about Chris Jericho? He has Perry Saturn tomorrow night in a dog collar match, and to prepare, he's fighting for the Cruiserweight Championship here on Saturday night with Kidman.
A strange set of circumstances, but you can't blame Jericho. Any shot to win championship gold in WCW, you know that these competitors are going to take advantage of that. Off the ropes, Kidman catches him with a clothesline. Now a reversal. Jericho shoots him in. Oh, lifted him high into the air and just drove him down face first to the canvas.
Jericho has deceptive power. Don't ever sell this man short inside the squared circle. Say what you will about his attitude, and boy, does he have one. He is also a talent wrestler. Jericho into the ropes. Kidman, oh! Senton backsplash just nailed Kidman. Back press, is this going to do it? No. Kidman kicked out at two, but barely.
Trying to show up the Cruiserweight champ. Jericho just dropped back after the senton with his weight across the chest of Kidman. Oh, just look at this. Kicking him in the face. Just more disrespect from Jericho to his opponents, and I guess we shouldn't be surprised.
Jericho, this is for the cruiserweight strap. Just pin the man if you've got him beaten down that bad. Sets Kidman up, shoots him hard into the turnbuckle. Oh, and Jericho walked into a boot from Kidman. Kidman, escape, go behind. Oh, there we go.
That short powerbomb delivered by Kidman, that may be just the move that he needs to turn the momentum in his favor.
There is life left in the Cruiserweight Champion. Oh, reversal. Kidman into the rope. Kick on the chest. Drop kick on Chris Jericho. And Jericho slowly back to his feet. Man, it's so exciting. We are just 24 hours away from Uncensored in Louisville, Kentucky. Hogan and Flair, the tag team set. Ray Jr. Kevin F. It all goes down tomorrow night. And right now, Chris Jericho trying the lion tamer on Kidman. But Kidman is blocking it.
Roll through. He's down in here.
Roll through cradle. Anything on? No. So close.
What a great effort by the Cruiserweight champ to fight off the Lion Tamer and then reverse it in mid-move. Uh-oh, Jericho's got him.
Oh, into the face jam. And the big beak of Chris Jericho driven into the canvas. Now, out of the corner. No, corner bulldog did not work. Jericho threw him off. Now, what is
there's that chain again. We've seen this on several occasions. That's the reason that he's having that dog collar match with Terry Saturn tomorrow.
With his own chain, that will mark the end of the match. Chris Jericho will win it by disqualification, but will not win the Cruiserweight strap. But more importantly, he is softened up for Uncensored. Terry Saturn is in the ring, and he has his sights set on Chris Jericho. They're not going to wait till Louisville on pay-per-view tomorrow night.
Now what you're going to do, he's got Jericho set up on the top turnbuckle. He just elevated Kidman.
Out of the corner from the Cruiserweight champ. The match is over, but Chris Jericho, watch that chain. Watch out, referee Charles Robinson. Get out of Saturn's way. This is over.
Saturn, he's going to hook him up.
Oh, yeah.
Wrap that chain around the neck of Jericho. This is a little preview of Uncensored.
Oh, it goes down tomorrow night. The dog collar match with Saturn and Jericho right now. Late-breaking Uncensored news with me, Gene Okerlund.
All right, as we close out this edition of WCW Saturday Night, I've got to tell you, Uncensored is coming up tomorrow night live on pay-per-view with an 8 o'clock Eastern start, 5 out of the West Coast. And this past week, we have really been talking about it with my associates and myself. This is an extraordinary card. And, of course, it would be impossible for WCW to have anything to do with this card. They have washed their hands of it. It is a unsanctioned event as far as WCW is concerned. But for wrestling fans, it may be something else. Inside a cage for the world title, a return between Hogan and Flair. And get this, there are some very strange stipulations. If Flair wins, he gets to keep control of WCW as its president. However, if he loses, he must quit wrestling. There are other stipulations also to this match. Check it out at WCW.com online. The big man at 7-1, Kevin Nash, to meet one of the perennial cruiserweight favorites, Rey Mysterio Jr. Remember, Mysterio has already beaten Nash one time. WCW Tag Team Champions Barry Windham and Kurt Hennig to defend against Dean Malenko and Chris Benoit from the Four Horsemen. Outside of the ring, Lumberjacks will be holding straps, actually championship belts, if anybody decides to leave prematurely. This card becomes even more bizarre, a dog collar match between Saturn and Jericho. What next? We've had the dresses, now dog collars, please. In a handicap match, two men, Sonny Ono and Ernest the Cat Miller, are going to be facing the very capable Jerry Flynn. And in a triangle match, this one could be worth the price of admission alone. Hack, Raven, and Bam Bam Bigelow. A triangle match that truly will be something else. I expect it's going to be hardcore. It's going to be extreme. It will be something very, very different. Ladies and gentlemen, again, 8 o'clock tomorrow night. That is 5 o'clock out of the West Coast, 8 Eastern, Uncensored, live from Freedom Hall in Louisville, Kentucky. Make the appropriate telephone call to be part of that spectacular evening tomorrow. For Mike today, and for Scott Hudson, Gene Okerlund, we'll see you at Uncensored.